Have you ever seen something this creative in a ground wire? Look at that. The connection, double landed on the terminal. It's a white conductor. Comes down here. 1940s kitchen, baby. Here it, oh, just popped loose because there's no connection. Might as well just wrap that around the gas line real quick for, you know, safety. And then we come up here and there it is. Slipped through a mounting hole on the box. Beautiful, beautiful.